If simple habit had a tale to tell, and if the wires could reveal themselves, we could begin to trace the ins and outs, the horizon of our length. As if the force in it can be controlled, as if sight is an object we can hold, our voices float above the depths of it, what we cannot permeate. Come to my door, won't you lighten me up with color, with children and paperwork. I have no need for you to guess my age. I can turn my own legs, find the solace I seek in other places. I cannot need you more. Too far gone for Semaphor. 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 The sight of red's a cause for new law. Sound I make can only go so far. Today the only thing that I can do is wait for you. And in this lingering uncertainty, voice across the waves agrees with me. We pay a very high price to be free, and I wonder if it's enough. Come to my door. Won't you lighten me up with color, choking in paperweight. I have no need for you to guess my age. I can turn my own legacy, find the solace I seek in other places. I cannot need you more. Too far gone for Semaphor. 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 It's like the force of it can be revealed. We are beholden to it even soon. What we cannot keep and we cannot keep, what we cannot communicate. It is the quiet voice that says it best. There is no certainty to preciousness. We have a friend who holds us in his grasp, and someday he will be gone.